Think about this whole ranting about, demonizing the free press. Every single one of us wants to see a free press, but we also want to see a responsible press. Think about the fact that now President Donald Trump's approval rating is higher than it was for Barack Obama at the same time in his early tenure as President of the United States of America, his first 15, 16 months. How can that be? How can that be when every single day you have an unobjective press, a liberal progressive press, part of this global liberal order that is just pummeling the president day in, day out, not telling the story about what's going on? You can dislike the president for, the way that he tweets or whatever, but you should tell the truth about the policies.